Hello everyone, and welcome back to Little Nightmares 2, and let's continue. So the game... What happened is the slender man, or the tall man, killed my friend. I think he killed him. I hope not. Now we're following the TV. From TV to TV. From TV to another TV. And what should I do, to be honest? My friend is not here to help me. They don't. I know what to do. I must put the TV to the other side and then to the port. There we go. Now left to the port. Jump. So good. Another TV. It's getting some noise. Open. Let's open it. There we go. Let's get inside. Teleport me off. Another TV. Have the remote, I think. Jump. There you go. Okay, another TV. Can I get inside? Okay. Can't get inside him. What's in there? It's the old TV. Oh, it's a hat. Okay, let's check it out. police hat. I won't wear it. My hat is good. A bucket on my head. Okay, can I get inside? Go up and from here. Okay, push it a little bit. That's it. No, I have to teleport to the other TV, but I need to open it first. Turn it on, and then I must teleport. There we go. And now, let's teleport. This way, I'm going to the other side. Turn it off, I think. the other side. Oh, another TV. But now how do they do it? I don't know how to do it. I think I'll have to shut it down and jump. Okay, we did it. Some people. All of them. Oh my god, they're suicide. They're suicide. Oh my god. Did I jump? Jump. Okay, there we go. Okay. Gonna end the episode for now. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to share, like, and subscribe. I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye.